facing a wall.
It's been 2 weeks.
We need an eyewitness to identify the shooter.
Yeah, I know, but like I said, there were a million people there that night. And we don't have anything?
We're looking at everything. We're looking at cell phones. We're looking at every bit of surveillance footage we can find.
No one's talking, or they don't want to be involved.
How do you know that?
Because I know. I'm there.
You're telling me you saw Hector Escobar pull out a gun?
No. I mean, I didn't see him. He was behind me. But I mean, you could talk to my friend Gabe.
Gabriel Wessler?
Yeah, the Glock 45.
Yeah, it was registered under your name. No permit. Well, we can't work with that.
What are you saying to me?
Mr. Hope, we've interviewed everyone who was there, including Miguel's brother, Hector.
But you have to understand, we have no eyewitness, we have no weapon.
Fucking system.
You think
I'm fucking stupid?
Sir.
Let us do our job.
Fuck everybody.
Calm down, Mr. Hope.
Fuck you, fuck everybody.
I say that, but this woman's circumstances has changed. It's dire. It's terrible. Yes, it is terrible. Whoa, hey, eyes front, look at me. This woman's life hangs in the balance. You really want her blood on your hands? Is that what she wants?
No. No.
Great, then please open that door. Thank you.
My hero.
Susie.
Hi, Susie. Well, I just wanted to thank you so much for your support. It means so much to my husband and me.
Blame a woman for having conviction.
The president just called for you.
I'll call him back from the car.
117 to base.
Go 117.
We found them.
Hey, Charlie, usual?
Yeah, add an extra shot today.
No problem.
Thanks, Tom. All right.
Our very own recent term.
Yes, I know. It's been a year since we released a hit album. I will take care of it.
Well, I think it's worth another start. Build it up and tear it apart. You wanna tease, try to set it to point.